try that again.
What happened?
I flew off the hold.
Face down on a broken street, there's a man in the corner in a pool of misery. I'm in a white van as the Red Sea covers the ground. Metal crash, I can tell what it is, but I take a look and now I'm sorry I did. 5:30 on a Friday night, 33 good people to town. Face down on a pillow of shame. There's some girls with a needle trying to spell my name.
Hey yo! Hey guys, it's me again. Today I'll be climbing this pink 7 that's behind me. It's a pretty cool problem that's kind of crimpy. It's got a little bit of compression to it. And probably one of my favorite slopers in the gym is right in the middle. It's kind of the crux of the problem. So it's really, really cool. The first couple moves are kind of delicate. You really have to have a, at least my beta, is a really good heel hook on the starting foot. And you kind of go through the first three hand motions with your heel really sucked into that first hold. It goes into this really cool dynamic move to the sloper. And as long as you don't cut feet, it's pretty good. And you end up matching there and then reaching out and bumping three times in a row to two crimps and then a nice big side pull jug to finish out the problem, which is where I probably struggled with the most. It took me a little bit to actually figure out where to put my feet and how to get enough power to actually grab high enough on that hold.
Six is a good number.
Aaron will correct below if I'm wrong or not. Which try it is.
You got a GoPro.
Got proof.
Sweet. So I'm pretty stoked I was able to send that today. The last move really kicked my butt, but finally able to get a send, which is a really good feeling.
Yeah.
So thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow everyone on Instagram. I'm sure everything will be listed below. And have a good night, good day, wherever you're watching. Thanks. Peace.
Hey, sweet.